The Grand River Dam Authority Police released the name of a man whose body was found in Elk River on Sunday. Authorities say the body is that of 39-year-old Ryan Tudor of Grove. On Sunday, Tudor's body was recovered from the river near the Oklahoma-Missouri line. Police have not released further details.